Hovers over us. A sense of disappointment. A broken promise we were given as children. I am referring not to the standard false promises that children are always given about how the world is fair or how those who work hard shall be rewarded, but to a particular generational promise given to those who were children in the 50s, 60s, 70s, or 80s. One that was never quite articulated as a promise, but rather as a set of assumptions about what our adult world was supposed to be like. And since it was never quite promised, now that it has failed to come true, we're left confused. Indignant, but at the same time, embarrassed at our own indignation. Ashamed we were ever so silly to believe our elders to begin with. Where, in short, are the flying cars?
Meet George Jetson. His wife. We'll be right back.
jump over sa qua ti mu do I o o ko es koro es ke si
Fuck.
Scooter.